Hi, I'm Dr. Shivshankar. I'm a dermatologist, cosmetologist and a hair transplant surgeon in JP Nagar second phase. My clinic name is Trichoderma Clinic, which is located above Airtel office, 24th Main, Maranalli, JP Nagar second phase. Molluscum contagiosum in penis is usually a sexually transmitted disease, which is caused by Molluscum contagiosum virus. Molluscum contagiosum on the face is more common in children because they come in close contact with other children. But molluscum contagiosum on penis is usually a sexually transmitted infection, and it starts as a very tiny, asymptomatic, pearly white papule and a slightly raised lesion, and gradually spreads from one lesion to multiple lesions. Since it is asymptomatic, people usually tend to neglect it, thinking that it will go on its own, but it doesn't subside. There are few cases which subsides on its own, but majority of the patients, they do require treatment. Since it is a slow multiplying virus, the infection might have had around 3 to 6 months back, and slowly the patient starts developing one single lesion and then starts spreading into multiple lesions. The treatment for this is there are some medical treatments and some surgical procedures, minor surgical procedures. Curettage is one treatment where we remove the infectious material from the lesions by slightly making a nick on the lesions and by extracting with a curettage. There are other topical irritants like retinoic acid and 5-fluorouracil. There are other medical line of treatments available.